Polls are a great way to engage your session attendees and keep them interested. You can start discussions by asking their opinion on a subject or to check how well they have understood the content shared during the session. To start a poll, open the Collaborate panel, select the Share Content tool, and then select Polling. You can decide to create either a multiple choice poll with up to 5 answer options or a yes or no poll where attendees will only have those 2 answer options to the poll question. With both poll types, you can write a question up to 110 characters long. If you use the multiple choice poll, you can provide up to 5 answer choices, and each answer can have a 90 characters limit. When you are ready to start your poll, select Start. The poll overview gives you a live count of responses for each answer and shows you how many attendees haven't yet responded. To review what each attendee has responded or to see who has not responded, go to the Attendees panel. If you want to share the overall count with all the attendees, select the Show Responses option at the bottom of the poll area. When you are finished, select End Poll.